in a first-person trust, in other words, a special needs trust that is funded by money of the special needs person, usually from a car wreck or some kind of an injury settlement, then the court will oversee that money, and every year we'll have to see an accounting. If the court finds irregularities, it could ruin the whole trust.